Hello, Budget Nation. Did you know you can grow your own millet for your budgets?
You probably wonder why you should bother yourself looking for millet when you can go for other feeding alternatives for your pet. Everyone, even you, loves when you eat your favorite meal. You'll eat while in a happy mood and feel appreciated by the person who knows you well enough to offer you the food. Likewise, a budgie feels good when eating millet and will love you more when you give it. It has a lovable taste that birds crave. Birds are naturally jumpy and enjoy searching for their food. Millet is the most fabulous way that a budgie can acquire the freedom to work for the grasp of its food and keep itself busy. In other words, if you want your bird's happiness to last forever, grow millet for its sake. But be aware, millet is not a complete diet. Consider millet as a treat. Millet is lacking vitamins, protein, and minerals. Millet is nutritionally incomplete. What is the recommended amount of millet to give a budgie? Anything too much isn't right, no matter how convenient it is. Too much millet poses a threat to your budgie's health. You don't want your bird to get fat or any other health issue caused by poor feeding habits. It's not good to give it every day. It's safer to feed it to your bird twice a week. Make the moment fun by placing it in a hard-to-access position to make it struggle before reaching it. Preferably, put it at the top of the cage. It'll be inspiring to see your friend sweating hard to get its much-desired snack. Growing millet is a project that needs some consideration before embarking on it. Like any other agricultural project, you must prepare for it if you want a successful harvest. The first thing to consider is the urgency to grow it. Admittedly, it's unrealistic to trouble yourself with millet growing. Yet buying the grain is more convenient and satisfying for your one bird home. These species are well off when they're in a group. That's why most owners keep more than one. If you have many of them, grow a more substantial portion of millet. It should be big enough to feed your birds without starving them. If you have a few, save yourself the trouble and plant a tiny portion. The source of your seeds. There are various sources of millet seeds. It's hard to tell the right seed, especially if you're not familiar with the millet varieties. To be safe, buy exclusively from bird feeding distributors. What I do is take one millet spray from the pet store and use them as a seed source. Things you'll need to grow your millet. Potting soil, a well-draining pot, millet, and sunlight. How do you grow millet for your budgie? Growing millet is not a terrifying farming project like other plants. It only requires a little space to place the seeds and relax as you wait for the results. You can grow the millet in your compound, garden, or pots. The pot alternative is a better choice since you can place it on the kitchen windowsill, behind your door, or anywhere that's convenient. Plant the millet seeds in fertile soil containing some sand for proper drainage. There is no need to plant them deeply in the soil. Millets are a quick-to-sprout species. Spreading them on loam and covering them with soil as you sow is enough. Ensure you water them from time to time, but don't overdo it. Millets grow poorly in water-clogged soil. When do you harvest your millet? It takes 2 or 3 months for millet to grow from seeds. The time varies, but usually the first signs of growth become noticeable within 2 weeks. Don't harvest it until it turns brown. What is the best soil to use? A well-drained soil filled with organic or nitrogen fertilizer is the recommended type. What is the right length of millet to grow? Knowing the appropriate growth length will help you identify whether or not the crop is making any progress. Most grow in the range of 18 to 24 inches, that is, to 60 centimeters in height. Some can reach up to 5 feet or 152 centimeters high or even more. How to grow millet that pays you with impressive results in the end. go for organic millet. Organic millet seeds are the best to opt for if you're planting bird seeds. Ensure it's 100% free from pesticides or any other chemicals. This way, you'll grow a health-suiting product for your budgie. Plant the seeds at the right time. The best planting hours are at the beginning of spring or any other time before the last section of the year. Probably start to plant 6 to 8 weeks before the cold season of the year. This way, your crop will get enough time to mature and be ready by the time the growing season arrives. Prepare the soil in advance. Proper planning prevents poor performance. If you aren't fully ready, you can buy seed starter soil and mix it with organic compost. If that sounds unnecessary to you, get soil from your garden and set it in a seed-appropriate pot. Ensure the seeds are in a warm place with enough penetration of indirect light. It takes days for seedlings to start sprouting. Most millet varieties grow well in warm climates and bright indirect sunlight. The right temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. However, some millet packages come with different instructions. Follow the stated directions from the distributor. Water them reasonably. Water the seeds as soon as you plant them. Ensure you sprinkle water on them anytime the soil appears dry. But the seeds should not soak in water at any cost. Millet does not grow well in such an environment. Warm the seedlings. Once the weather starts to warm up, transfer the seedlings into the outdoor pots or to the garden. But don't change the soil, and try to plant them in the same depth as previously. They should be fully protected from strong winds. The time taken by millet to mature depends on the climate. You can cut off the whole stalk or harvest individually. Expect the plant to die after producing seeds since it's an annual crop. Things to be aware of and always remember. Don't forget other diets. It's easy to dwell so much on millet and forget other foods due to its accessibility. Feeding on millet all the time will make it turn from the favorite food to the most hated meal. For a healthier bird, mix the diet with fruits and other seeds. Don't allow it to get addicted. A budgie can get addicted to millet if you allow it. To prevent such a situation, don't make it always available to the bird regardless of the easy accessibility. As you know in my previous videos, millet is a great way to train your budgie.
And there you have it. Now you know how to make your own budgie food and for cockatiels too.
Watch next, previous video, or how to make budgie toys. Visit our official webpage for more information and budgie care.